Al-A'la, the Most High. With the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Ever Merciful. Extol the holiness of the name of your Lord, the Most High, who creates all things and gives them suitable and perfect shapes, who determines the capacities and faculties and furnishes them with appropriate guidance to achieve the final goal, and who brings forth the pasturage and then turns it into dried up rubbish, gray colored. We will soon teach you and make you recite the Quran so that you shall not forget any part of it. Accept whatever other things which Allah will, and which things you are apt to forget as a human being. Indeed, He knows all that is manifest and all that is hidden. And we shall provide you every facility and make things easy for you. Therefore, keep on reminding the people. Surely reminding does good. He who stands in awe of God will heed, but the person steeped in wickedness goes on avoiding it. He who will enter the great fire, then he shall neither die therein nor live. Verily, that person who purifies himself truly will succeed both in this life and in the hereafter, and remembers and extols the name of his Lord and offers prayers. But the fact is that you people prefer the present life, though the life in the hereafter is much better and more lasting. These teachings are so stated in the earlier scriptures, the scriptures of Abraham and Moses.